Hey folks, Lisa here from Call That Girl with another quick Outlook tip of the day. And today's tip is how to fix the iCloud error when you're trying to install it. iCloud for Windows did not install properly. There's many reasons why iCloud won't install, and I try to help people, but the first thing we have to do is figure out how you tried to install the iCloud with your version of Outlook. 2010 Outlook was great. I mean, that thing was a champion with iCloud, but since the newer versions of Office have been coming out, there has been some complications. And I'll start with a little rundown of what the problems are first. First, you can get this by using the free version of Office that comes with your computer. That version really isn't the best one. What you want to do is go purchase the Office from Microsoft directly through the 365 family or home and or the business account, okay? A paid license always has better results. The second one is if you're trying to install it from the Microsoft Store. I fixed this the other day, and that's what inspired me to make the video. The Microsoft Store version is just kind of like an appy one. It's not like a legitimate one. And when I'm done with my list here, I'll show you the link on how to fix it yourself with the real Apple download for Windows, okay? And also Office and Windows has updates that can crash your iCloud for no reason at all. So sometimes if you do updates, it fixes it. And sometimes the updates causes iCloud to crash. And honestly, anything could cause this problem. Antivirus, just any glitch on your computer. So what I try to tell people is instead of fixing your iCloud, why don't we transfer you and your data over to another program like Microsoft 365 Exchange or Outlook.com. And those seem to have better experiences with Outlook and all the new versions. So now I'm going to show you the screen so you can see it. It's also on one of my blogs. Give me a sec here. And I actually, you might have found this through the blog. All right, so here on my blog, you will see here's the iCloud for Windows did not install properly. Simple error right there. And then if you find yourself not being able to fix this, this is how I did it. I go right to the Apple page. And over here, you'll see you can just download iCloud right there. I'll show you on the link. There it is. And here it is again. This is kind of hard to find if you don't know exactly where to find it. So like right here, this one is not the good version. Okay. I don't think that works as well. If you get it to work, good for you, but I never got it to work. And so that's what I do is I just go right to Apple's site and get the right one. There's a few other things you can do to fix iCloud. I didn't have my iCloud installed for this video. I just want to give you little tips, but one thing you can do is go to Outlook. I'll talk you through the instructions. Go to File, go to Options, and go to Add-ins. And then go down to Manage Com Add-ins, and you will see the word Go. Click Go and make sure iCloud is checked. And also go to Disabled Items and make sure that the iCloud add-on has not been disabled. And that's another common problem, people. Can't get their iCloud working, those buttons in there will fix it. So if you have any questions and want help, please call me at 612-865-4475, or you can email me lisa@callthatgirl.biz. If you like this video, please like and share it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.